All right, lovely. So I am going to ask, I think that you can see now better. I'm going to ask right now if Serena Williams have seen baby Archie. She posted a picture of herself from a hotel or a gallery, I don't know. And of course, the media started saying that that this is a picture from Frogmore Cottage. And I'm going to open the records of the Akashic records of Frogmore Cottage to really see if it's lived in right now. And if it is, then do we have a the Sussex family, the whole of Sussex family living there. So there was this picture of Serena in what turned out to be a hotel, but for about 2 or 3 days everybody was talking that, oh, she went to all the way from the States to London to wherever Frogmore Cottage is to visit Meghan Special because Meghan Markle because Meghan Markle is so special and her son is so special. Now it does say here that she did see it, that she did meet the baby. That's what the cards are saying. For some reason, again, even though this is a yes answer, yes, she did see the baby. I did just pull out the card of what is hidden in this whole situation, and what is hidden really came out. Do you see the card? That's the Page of Cups. The Page of Cups is the young boy. So the young boy is hidden. So. And it's a yes and a no. I don't know how you can go and see a baby and not see a baby and keep it, know that the baby is hidden somehow. I don't know how that is, but again, even though the cards are, looking at it from a, let's say, textbook perspective, they're saying yes, she did see the baby. I'm inclined to really think that there was a it's possible that the way she saw, like, quote unquote, saw the baby is through the articles. So kind of, and let me ask this, did Serena Williams endorse or say yes, it's okay to say that? Did she endorse those articles that came out that were claiming that she went to see the baby? Kind of like, okay, I'm okay to say that I did and I will not. Because obviously she was busy to meeting with her, preparing for her tournament. That's again for an athlete to jet set before a tournament. It's a no-no if you want to win, and especially with her, age, and in athlete years, that's really a very advanced age. She cannot really afford that. So what the cards are saying really is that she did not endorse that. She did not endorse the articles being printed about her meeting baby Archie. Let me ask this then. Did Meghan Markle leak that Serena Williams met with the baby, went there to see the baby? Did she not leak? Did she plant those stories? Let's see. If Meghan Markle planted the stories of Serena Williams meeting the baby. So the cards are saying no, she did not plant the stories. She did not plant the stories. Maybe someone else in her environment, someone else around her, is, you know, trying to make a sensation out of that baby, and in my opinion, at the expense of that baby. But the stories about, you know, celebrities bending over backwards to meet that, to come and meet that baby, they're really just fighting off bad press, fighting off people who do not like the baby, and planting the seed for future lucrative endorsement deals. That's really what it is. It turns out, you know, those endorsements will turn out to be more than they were intended to be, and I'll look more in detail in the next video.